Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. Radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. I need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar Patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Gonna tell Aunt Mary about up the joint. She's made me have the music, but I'm having a lot of fun, oh baby.
Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back. override. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Code.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Knife got your tongue?
Yeah.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
This one is terrible. Come on.
Performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Enemies functioning.
Why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe. Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right!
Detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance. Position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Taking fire. Objective failure. Lieutenant Brown has died before completing your objective. Above the enemy before dropping down on them. Cyber soldiers, use heavy ordnance.
Oh,
Stay!
Ready.
Get out of my way!
Find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know!
Fine. Three, two, one.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the fist jab. There it is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it. Faster.
Pull yourself up.
Objective complete.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch checklist complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3, inbound.
Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Rip out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Rex, shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Tango Kilo Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 50.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hilo 7-3, on approach.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you! I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Ooh, yeah! Anyone can be brought in line. We'll be taken offline!
No!
You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what, I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy!
Firepatch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you. Fools cut you off from Briar Patch.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
That's right. Nothing to see here. Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Squishy. Go get it. Thank you. guard broken. There you go.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts. The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Eat it, eat it.
If you want a shot at Sloan, you need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective. You have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. So, open the laser shield thingy so those dragons can come in. Yeah, sounds like a plan. Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
You can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
We'll be right back.
Deactivating mega shields. It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Guess I blew my load.
Attack ships. On fire. Ah! Off the shoulder of Uranus.
I need cover!
Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets and... God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners
Don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.